This Domino Network flash drive folder has my photo flyer scripts in it. Anyone and everyone is welcome to make these video scripts into videos. You can also post them to the Domino Network. You can also post them to the internet, but I've had these scripts and my videos on the internet for years now, and I've never had one contact from there telling me what they think. I think I'm censored on the internet. That's the reason for the Domino Network, isn't it?